So Adam, Alcon have had Hypermill now, been using it in the company for about 2 years. Yeah. What was the reason to go from that from a previous CAM supplier?
The main reason was a stability of the software. We've noticed a improvement in performance as the calculation, it calculates quicker and is more reliable.
So previously, your previous software was crashing a lot, I believe.
Yes, we had tremendous issues with instability software. 6 times a day was pretty
bad. And you can't cope with that. You've got reliable machines. You need to get parts out the door. You needed something reliable on the programming side. Do you think that was as a result of the complexity of the machining you were trying to, or the programming it was trying to generate?
Quite possibly complexity of the components as well as complexity of the programs created.
Now, we've had a look at these parts that you machine here and you program here, but you're involved in the actual programming of these on the Hypermill side, so you're right at the coalface of this. Tell us some of the things that, since you've made that leap to Hypermill, that you like about the software.
Well, it's very flexible. It allows us to copy proven methods from one program to another, saving a lot of time.
Having more windows open in the...
Yes, you can work on a few windows at a time, it's flexible and it's pretty user-friendly.
You also said to me off-camera about the tool library. What's the benefits to that and how much better is that than your previous supplier?
The tool library in Hypermill, it allows us to store more details, all the cutting data, tool supplier codes, everything is in it. So it's one-place solution for the tool management.
And then the five-axis element. Now, recently we've been talking to our audience about the fact that people are embracing Hypermill, not just for five-axis machining, but for more simple components as well, and turning, new modules on offer there. But specifically for five-axis for you, you found it much better as well.
Yes, it's very easy to set the five-axis job. You don't need to go into hundreds of settings in order to get the job going.
So this is quite a complicated part. You do need to have quite a bit of involvement, don't you,
yes,
to be able to have control over the software to make this part right. Is that right?
Yes, but the Hypermill gives us ability to use existing programs and we can just copy over existing cycles, proven cycles, and just apply to the part.
What about the mirroring? That's quite key to you here, isn't it? Because normally there's two, a left and a right.
Yes.
That's a good function.
Typically you can say it could save you 50% of the time because you can do it instantly. But there is a little bit work involved in it. But yes, it saves a lot of time.
And you can apply that to maybe not just your products, but lots of products in the market that have left and right hand sides.
Yes.
Would that still work though for like symmetrical components where one side's similar to the other in one part?
Yes, exactly. We save a lot of time programming half of the part and just mirroring it, so the other part is produced automatically.
And then there's the feature recognition. This is quite interesting to me. Can you elaborate for our audience what that actually does?
Okay, the feature recognition looks at the features of your part and recognize them. So just for instance, we have a M4 tap. So for the tap, we will need a drill, we will need a tap, we might need a countersunk, it depends. So the software is capable of recognizing this feature and applying appropriate procedure, applying appropriate tools to it, so you don't have to do any work, it just does it for you.
Now 2 years in then here at Alcon with Hypermill software in place, how much has it improved things here, the working environment, the efficiency, productivity?
Well, improved vastly. We are really happy to move to the Hypermill. It not only improved the product quality, but as well improved the work environment. People are not so frustrated as the software is more reliable and very nice to work with.